This is Kilo Oscar 6, Bravo Tango Mike and Ormu. We're hiking up a hill in Pointa Hills area today. This is an area that used to be Tonga territory, and there used to be citrus and wine production here, and now it's mostly a suburban area with a lot of Chinese and Korean communities. I've never been here before, so this will be a fun hike. I already see a lot of trees and shrubbery, and the weather is perfect. Lots of overcast, so hopefully Ormu will be very comfortable today. And we're also doing microwave contact today. We'll try to activate this peak with microwave. This will be fun. Let's go. Look at the cool houses over there. They're just nestled in the trees. Okay, we're at the peak already. That was super easy, actually. That was a very, very easy hike. So if you've never done hikes before, you can try this one out. It's very flat too, and you can see some great view here. We found a good spot here at the peak. And we have our things to activate this peak with a microwave. We have a regular radio, an intermediate frequency radio. What does that mean? I don't really know. But if you do, please leave it in a comment. What is an IR radio? But anyway, we have here a transverter, which we need to connect to the radio. And it also has a horn, which is the antenna. So I think what it does is to turn the radio frequency from the regular radio here into microwave. Is that right? I also have a battery and a speaker and a battery for the normal radio and a tripod so we can position the antenna because microwave is directional. Thank you. They're on 025. Okay. Okay. I just need one more contact. W6. DVN, that's 7. I'm not doing this squaredly. Okay, W6 DVN. Okay, I got Devin. So activated. We didn't activate on microwave, unfortunately, but we did activate on 2 meter CW, which is great. Great backup. Okay, let's go. Hello, cat. We've packed up and I was able to make one contact on microwave and that's it. I wasn't actually able to do other microwave contacts. But good thing we had a Quanchan with a 2 meter on it, so I was able to activate the summit with 2 meters CW. Yay! Thank you to Loring and John and Mike. So two mics I was able to activate. Let's go. How's the cat? Okay, you can see the cat. I don't know if you can see the camera.